Welcome to WWE Backlash, where we kick off this historic evening by crowning the inaugural SmackDown Women's Champion in a six-pack elimination challenge.
Becky Lynch, Naomi, Natalya, Carmella, Alexa Bliss, and Nikki Bella are all vying to make history tonight.
Nikki Bella and Natalya have held titles before, but there's a lot of hungry talent looking to make their mark tonight.
Foot just stomping down. Natalya is a force within the ring. Kick! Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm. All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Nice monkey flip. Back into the ring. Exiting the ring.
Very interesting game plan here.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Oh, what a form.
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
The Irish last kicker. Look at this. She's going to get it. Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Toss to the outside. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Hammerlock cinched in.
Body slam right on the hammerlock. Plenty of fight left.
Nikki is a lot more than just a pretty face. Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Oh, and another strong kick. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Slam down hard.
Woo-wee. Targeting the stomach.
Natalya seemed to have forgotten. She's in a match right now.
Naomi feels awfully good about herself, and the crowd does too.
Oh my God! Surfboard leg breaker. Oof! Kick finds it. KO punch.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Wow, what a sequence. What's that? Jump breaker! You can pick up your team. Been eliminated. What grace. Float over into the...
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. Backbreaker. Ouch.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Becky Lynch.
Bella Buster.
Kick to the gut.
Boom. DDT. Your way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
In the corner now. Boom, right the button. Kick right to the midsection. Jumping arm breaker.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. Measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
she goes. Oh, here we go. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. What a knockout punch. Oh, man. Bringing it back into the ring. Carmella with a nice reversal. Just right in the face. That should do it right there.
Decision may vary.
That should do it right there.
Guess not.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
The last kicker is starting to lose control here.
In a match like this, you need to be on top of your game. Anyone in that ring can't end Becky's night in an instant.
And a back splatter.
Carmella is making her play. Shoulders down, this could be it.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down.
Flatliner!
Hayes first.
She goes for the cover.
One, two,
she's staying in this match.
That's too early for that. But the head scissors are fine.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Right to the spine.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
Is a great way to wear that.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael. And now looking to get it locked in.
She better do something fast.
Kick from behind. Ouch. Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Elbow drop. Leg sweep.
Here's a cover.
One, two, three.
Becky Lynch sends Natalya
being eliminated.
Becky and Natty trained together, but this is all about the SmackDown Women's title.
Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm.
Tonight is a must-win situation for the last kicker. She's come so close to champion.
Super kick!
That should do it right there.
One, two, three. Oh, Naomi has been eliminated.
Time's over, Saxton.
We'll break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new lease on life here, Cole, but can she capitalize?
Becky Lynch.
You're not gonna get her that easy.
Still a lot more fight left. Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Look at this, leg drop's not finished yet. How about another? Becky's on fire.
She's got the skill to go on runs. Now we'll see if she has the stamina. From behind. Back suplex.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Not finished yet. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
And again!
Carmella with a nice reversal. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm. She's going with this.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmer. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmer! It's gotta be over.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
Carmella, Becky has been eliminated.
She did it!
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch's dream has been realized. Started training when she was 15, and now she's the champ.
Her first ever title win is for the first ever SmackDown Women's Championship.